Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed.
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I've got nothing to say to a Batarian terrorist.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
That's reason enough for me.
Damn it.
Get her! No one leave!
Take cover!
You humans. You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
I'm just getting started.
Predictable, but this is over. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
You don't get to leave, Balak. Not after what you've done.
What I've done? This is nothing compared to what's been done to the Batarians. We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
You pulled away from the Council. What did you think would happen?
We didn't pull away. We were forced out. And don't try to hide behind the Council. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
I could ask you the same thing. How many innocent Batarians died at Torfim? Or had you forgotten about that?
Torfim was retaliation for your attack on Elysium. You pushed, we pushed back.
Enough! You can't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
I'm not letting a terrorist like you go free. Do what you want with the others, but it'll be the last thing you do.
I hope this is worth it! You're no better than us. I gave you a chance to save them and you threw it away! Who's the real terrorist here?
You. But you're dead.
Is it safe?
That was the last of them. Can you tell if the asteroid's stable?
You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible.